name was L.C. Smith, typewriter tycoon of Smith Corona Typewriters. Do you remember typewriters?
Yeah.
When that was built, it was the tallest building in the world outside of New York. Only three buildings were taller in the entire world. The Singer, the Woolworth, and the Metropolitan Line. It was the tallest structure in Seattle until the Space Needle, 1962.